The great American popular composer Leroy Anderson, also referred to as Leroy Anderson, wrote many famous, much-loved pieces, including Blue Tango, Sleigh Ride, The Syncopated Clock, Jazz Pizzicato, and so many others. Some of his lesser-known works are equally endearing. From his only Broadway musical, Goldilocks, we'll play his sultry, bluesy ballad, made famous by the late Elaine Stritch, I Never Know When. It was arranged for us by Rick Wilkins.